In this video, we will review the features and functions of your GoPower PWM SQ solar controller. This video applies to both the 10 and 30 amp models. Powering up your controller. When your controller is first connected to a battery, it will enter power-up mode. This means the LED screen and all icons on the display will flash for a few seconds, including software version, rated voltage, and current. After going into charging mode, the LCD screen will display your battery and solar information. And the LED lights below the screen will light up. Selecting a battery type. To select your battery type, hold down the battery type button for 3 seconds. Release the button when the display shows blinking digits. The controller has 6 charging profiles: lithium, LTO, GEL, AGM, wet, and calcium. Use the battery type button to toggle through the profile options. When you have selected your battery type, press the amp volt button for 3 seconds to confirm it. When completed successfully, your selected battery type should now be visible on the bottom row. Once you return to the main screen, press the amp volt button to toggle through the information shown on the screen. The LCD will display battery voltage, charging current, and the number of amp hours recharged to your battery that day. LCD screen and LED lights. Your solar charge controller is your primary window to view your solar charging and battery information. This controller is equipped with several LED indicator lights, as well as a large LCD screen. The battery level indicator lights on the left side of the screen indicate how full your battery is. There is a secondary indicator on the LCD screen, which also shows the state of charge. This bar will flash when the battery is being charged. The battery icon on the LCD screen indicates there is a proper connection between your controller and the battery. Above that, the solar icon indicates that the controller is connected properly to a solar array. The red solar panel indicator LED light indicates there is a charge coming from the panel into the battery. This light could be solid or flashing, depending on the charging state. If this light is off during the day, it is not charging the batteries, and technical support is required. The blue LED light indicates charging. If it is off, it is not charging, like at night. If it is on, it is charging. A flashing blue light means it is in a soft charge state. Solar charging. When solar is actively charging your battery, the controller will display a solid red LED light and a solid blue LED light. The battery indicator along the top of the LCD screen will also indicate it is charging. When the solar controller deems the battery to be full, and solar is no longer charging, the blue LED will turn off. If your solar charging has become weak or insufficient to charge your battery, the red LED light will begin flashing. You will also notice a solar panel symbol on the screen to indicate there is an issue with your solar connection. See our video for errors and fixes, such as this, for the SQ controllers in the playlist.